Hello, this is Abdul Jabbar Safwan, living in Sylhet from Bangladesh. You know, Sylhet is the most beautiful place in Bangladesh. However, now I would like to talk about with my study background. In 2015, I have completed secondary school certificate from the aided high school with GPA 4.39 out of GPA 5. And I also have completed higher secondary certificate from Sylhet Gopt College with GPA 4.75 out of GPA 5. But most interesting thing is I have got a general scholarship from Sylhet Educational Board in 2017. At the moment, I continue my study at Modern Mohan College in the BBA program, where my major subject is accounting. Last few months ago, I have just completed my BBA first year final exam, where my result was CGPA 3.25 out of CGPA 4. At the right time, I want to study in abroad. I have found that many countries like USA, UK, Finland, Australia, Denmark, Sweden. But among them, I have found that Finland is the best place for me. You know, Finland is the one of the most top-class country in all over the world. And I also know Finnish University provides practical-based learning environment for the student, which I did not get in my previous study. In our country, most of the college and universities provide just theoretical education, where I could not get educate opportunity to research my study subject. If I will get a chance to study in Centria University of Applied Science in Finland, that would be more beneficial for my professional career. I am interested to study in international business. You know, international business subject is most popular all over the world. And I have also a very good skill in accounting as well as finance, marketing and management. I have a very good point to quick thinking and doing any work or project very quickly. But I have some weakness, like I'm a straightforward person. So maybe these things is negative for me. Apart from this, I have a very good skill at computer sector. I am also know how to do work in Microsoft Excel, Microsoft Word, and PowerPoint. I am a very good typer. Though I am a business background student, but I also know C programming and HTML coding. Maybe these things will help me for doing any research for my study. But now I am totally interested to study in Finland because I heard many positive review from Finland. Like they are very responsible for international students and their tuition fee are very affordable for overseas students. And I also heard the most interesting thing I heard they will give practical and theoretical both education system. So this is the helpful for all overseas students. And so I am totally interested to study in Finland. At the end of my video, I will just say if I will get a chance to study in Central University of Applied Science in Finland, that would be more beneficial for my professional career. And I think this will help me to achieve my goals. Thank you for seeing my video. Hopefully see you soon in Centria.